Satanism speculations about these injections and what are being called COVID babies, born from vaccinated parents with all black eyes with little to no white in them, rather than the big bright brown and baby blue eyes we're all used to, and how these children are way advanced for their age, holding their heads up at birth rather than 1 to 4 months, some rolling over on their bellies and trying to crawl at just days to weeks old rather than 4 to 6 months, some trying to walk at 2 months instead of 6 to 9 months, and sitting up on their own at 4 months instead of 6 to 8 months. They are both fascinating and as frightening as the thalidomide children. We could also talk about what appear to be forms of Hydra vulgaris Dr. Madai found under her microscope.